just roll back the tape. We'll just record over that. Just get a fresh take from the beginning.